concentrate without generating more tension. Because when you try to concentrate, it's like similar to when you said, like, when you try to point to something or focus, you make such a big effort that sometimes I feel like it just makes me more tense. Because I'm like, concentrate, concentrate, concentrate. So do you have any recommendations?
When we say concentration, concentration interprets tension, right? You have to concentrate. But what we're talking about concentration, and this is good to practice in the attack, is when Radha spoke about the thoughts, what is actually happening, we speak a lot about it in the yoga, that the point is the attention. Right now you pay attention on me, right? But what will happen now if I stop, and there will come thoughts to your head, what will happen? The attention will go to the mind inside. So when we are talking about concentration, we are not talking about concentration, we are talking about effortless way to keep the attention on one place. Kind of put the attention. And how usually you put attention on something? It happens to you that you want to buy something and you suddenly see it everywhere. Usually with a car or something, on a certain car, and then everybody drives this car. What happened before? You didn't see it, but now the attention, because there is something that attracts your mind, the attention looks for you. The mind is tick, 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 search, search, search. You want food, you like a certain type of food, you start to see it everywhere, smell it. The attention goes there. So what you are trying to do is to find a way to make it attractive so your attention can go there, and this is without effort. If there is something you are interested in, there is no effort. Right? You are not going like this to try to look at food that you like. You don't go like this to focus on it and the mind goes somewhere else. No, you are. Right?
Yeah, right.
And this is no effort. So what we want to do in the practice of Hatha Yoga is to make everything positive. Hatha Yoga is a positive practice. Everything you make positive, positive. You find the beauty in everything. Why? Because you find the beauty, the attention goes there naturally. And then there's no tension. But if your mind doesn't like it, then comes tension. Because you, in school, I was in school, I hated it. And the teacher said, focus on the board. This was tension, because my mind goes everywhere else. So I have to concentrate. This concentration doesn't work. What we want to develop is the attention goes there, there is attraction, and the attention goes there, and it goes there, and then it becomes one way of flow of your attention. And then it doesn't go to your thought, to your mind, it gives all the energy in one way. And this is no attention. But if you pay attention and you're concentrated, it's not going to work. Concentration doesn't work, because there is only so much time you can to tension, like a muscle. You move to tension, then eventually you have to relax. Come. So you want to find, like the candle. You find the candle, it's so beautiful. And you see the flames, and you find the positive, and you see your attention there, you can look at it in hours, and no problem. But if I tell you, focus on the candle, after a few seconds, I can't do this, it's ridiculous.
Usually what happens when you practice tataktami, you will see it for yourself in a few moments. But at the beginning you really try to concentrate, and the idea of tatak is not to blink, but to all the time look at the candle flame. And that's what's beautiful about it, like the practices of asana, that the physical body teaches us something about our attitude. Because only in the moment that you give up and you relax your eyes, you can really watch the candle flame. And you can really be there in that, in watching on that flame, you can be there forever. And it's cleaning, because sometimes there's tears coming out of the eyes, and you can get to that state of letting the tears go only if you really relax. If you're not, your eyes are tensed and you will be blinking all the time. But when you find those that ability to relax and keep your attention on one object, then it's but that's the beauty, that